Tick, 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 tick.
Boom.
Oh, shit. What's good, y'all? Trash Kid back at it again with some Saints Row. It's been a while. Ignore the door that's open right now. It's been a while, you know, been busy with stuff, but I'm back at the Saints Row 2. I'm about to continue this playthrough, and I gotta do some side missions. All right, well, once I get that bar up, Once I get that bar up, we're gonna continue back with some main. Oh my god. Once we get that bar up, we're gonna continue. Jesus Christ. Once we get that. Holy shit. Once. Oh my god. Okay, can I please continue? No. Am I good? Alright, so we're gonna, once I get that respect meter up, we're gonna go back and continue with some missions, alright? I gotta do some side stuff real quick. Give me a moment. You hear that? That's the calm before the storm. Grenades! That's right, if I hit these, this counts too, yeah! Get that damage! Tick, 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 tick!
Boom!
Oh shit! Throw grenades out the car!
Thank God for public funding.
Let's go. Alright, got enough, there we Boom. Go. I might have gotten a little too grenade happy, I'll be honest. Wee woo, wee
woo! This is totally crazy.
Hey. You better not be doing that. I think you're doing that. Hey, come on, get out. What are you doing in there? Hey, no nudity. No, you're too old for that. None of that.
Uh-huh.
So, you cops use chainsaws, right?
Oh, I am now. Hey, break it up! Oh my god, I didn't know that happened. Break it up. Hey. Jesus. Let's calm it down now. Let's calm it. Out of the car. Stop it. Tase the bitch. Stomper. There we go. She resistant. I required the use of tasering. Can I get that taser real quick? Oh. You got a gang of skateboarders? That means you got a gang of
charges. It's better for timing.
For skateboarders? So I throw it out to. Hey! Here they go.
Boom.
You really love your job.
Hey! Stop it! Stop that skating! I swear to God.
Boom.
Hookers don't know their place. Is a standard issue, right? Oh yeah, we gotta teach them discipline. I gotta call some prostitutes rising back. You gonna go back against a pimp? Hell no. You don't know your fault. I'm sorry. Live, camera.
Yo, we gotta clean this place out.
Yo, I'm not a fucking janitor.
No shit, you're a goddamn diva.
Come on, this is the kind of shit people who just got canonized should have to do.
Good idea. We'll just ask some of the crew for help. Hey, buddy, you wanna help?
Okay.
No? Looks like we doing this ourselves.
That's my point. We can't really run a gang if we don't have, you know, a fucking gang.
Is that
You
wrong?
Said it yourself. Most of the old crew are either dead or busted by Troy. We're gonna have to start fresh. This kid Carlos helped me bust out. He seems all right, but we're gonna need more. What you thinking?
Yo, I met some people in jail who might work. Let me make some calls. Once I find out where these bitches are, you're gonna have to show them that you're the real deal, though. They won't just follow anybody.
I just kicked a dead body.
It won't be a problem.
I just broke into a...
Hey, before you go, what sort of crew you looking for?
Oh, I guess I'm not answering. Alright. Too much! My bike, no! I wanted to be cool. Hey, your partner.
I'd love to help the Saints, but first you need to do me a favor.
Carlos.
A deadbeat friend of mine owes me money. Can you help me repossess his car?
Say less. I am. Did I just hit a... I'm sorry. I didn't know. I'm sorry. Did I just take a hearse? Is there a casket in here? Oh, shoot. Is that why? Don't mind me, I'm just hijacking a casket.
Maybe someone finally gave that man.
Why? Why'd I jump out the car like that? There's no reason. Am I in the
Saints? Yeah, you're in, Carlos. I'll meet you at the old mission.
See you then.
Why did he jump out the car like that? I need answers. Why is she just...
I'm Pierce.
It's Pierce. I'm with you. I want to see you fuck some Ronin. It's the legend, the homie, the Pierce.
What are you waiting for? You've already done hard time.
Already, Pierce, huh? Element of surprise. He doesn't believe in that.
Hey, I'm Shandi. What do you say you show me what you can do in that
It's thing? Shandi. It's the homies. It's the homies. I miss the homies. I'm sick of love songs.
What you say we go meet the rest of the boys, Shandi?
Good times.
This?
Go.
Can I just fast travel there? Like, you just, like, teleport me? Thank you. Aw. Is that Pierce? No, it's not.
What the hell is
you
going on?
You can just bootleg me out of here.
I had to do some canonizing.
Hold up.
You. You're next.
That's basically
Wait,
me.
What?
Sorry about that.
Yeah, I just got these guys.
Like I said, I made some calls.
That's bad.
You guys actually hang out down here?
I don't know. Add a flat screen, some throw pillows, and a hookah, and this place would be all right.
You definitely need a stripper pole in this bitch.
See, Pierce knows the first thing.
Yeah.
See?
So what do we do now?
We listen.
Hear ye.
Everybody listen up. We got some serious shit to discuss. The Saints used to own Stillwater, and it seems like the only motherfuckers that remember that is me and Gat.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's time we give those other crews a wake-up call. Now, I ain't gonna lie, a lot of shit's changed since I've been out of the game, so I'm gonna need some help. Pierce, you on the Ronin. I wanna know who's calling the shots and what businesses they running.
Done.
Mm-hmm.
Shandi, you got the Sons of Samedi.
It's gotta be them.
Fuck you say?
It's cool. I
Carlos.
The Brotherhood. I'm on it.
Alright. Once we're done here, talk to one of these guys. I have something for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
What you say?
Hey, I got you a present.
Hmm?
A light bulb. Just what I always wanted.
Come on. You think I'd just give you a light bulb?
Ah.
A face shredder. Just what I always wanted.
Force powers?
Smoke this.
Huh? Do you not see the shirt? And also,
ever hear of a pipe?
Pipes cost shirt. Money.
I don't do
money
drugs
that
here.
Can be used for drugs or shoes.
Listen, we don't do it. You get that away from me. You get that fucking.
What is it?
It's the Sons of Samedi's number one product. They call it Loa Dust.
Wait a minute, my shirt. I'm going.
But you smoke it.
They suck at marketing. What can I say? The point is that this shit is all over campus. I mean, frats are buying it by the pound. If we get enough of the stuff, we might find out how to make it ourselves.
And then we sell it for cheaper and steal their market.
Exactly.
How much stuff we talking?
I don't know. 3 pounds. 2 for science, 1 for the weekend.
I can live with
that. Just 2 for science. I went against my creed so fast. I gotta take it off the shirt now.
Be careful when you're taking on the Sons of Samedi.
I think I can handle some banger slinging the Skeeter fans.
They're not just gangbangers. These guys are out of their damn minds. For God's sake, they're named after the Vidoan Lord of the Dead.
Ooh. Shandi, I don't know how to break this to you, but you're in a gang called the Saints. Names don't mean shit.
We can all talk about this. We don't need to go shooty, shooty, bang, bang. We can talk about this, you know, have a nice, you know, talk. We don't need to do anything. We good? All right, cool.
You're finished.
I didn't mean that. I didn't mean that. I didn't know that was a taunt. I thought left was sheer. Listen, you wouldn't shoot your guy, right? They're shooting the guy. Red dot.
Son of a.
You hiding? Why are you hiding? Come on, fight like a man. Fight fair.
Damn it.
Shut your mouth. Do not scream in my ear. That's loud. Be free. You wanna fight? I got a sword. Come at me. You know what? I'm gonna use my hands. I don't even need to use my gun. Come at me. Come on. Where you going? Where you going? Bitch slap. Come on. Come on. Kia. What's up? What's up? You're too weak. You're too weak. Next nap. Next nap. It's over. You don't want the smoke. I will kill as many innocents as I have to just to get to you. Oh, damn. He took out the cop. But I'm not a cop. Alright, it's smoking, but it's not black smoke, so we're still good. White smoke is good. Black smoke is what you don't want. No joke made to be there. Just telling you the truth. If your car starts smoking white, then you're still alright.
Gentlemen, how was business today?
Here's today's take.
There are many singles where 50 should be.
Yeah, about that. I couldn't get a hold of some of my guys.
These men steal from the general?
No, I'm not saying they're stealing. Yo, Papa Shango, I'm talking to the general.
On the streets, you may be a popular DJ, veteran child.
That's his name,
but when you're in this car, you'd do well to remember your place.
My place?
My friends, please be civil.
Who's this veteran white guy? Red on child.
Look into the matter of the missing
people.
Money.
He has AKs and pistols left behind him.
If one of your bad boys is indeed alive, take one of his hands. I doubt he will be late again. If he is not alive, I think we have a greater problem.
You want me to cut off some dude's hand?
If he stole from me, he needs to learn.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Is there a problem?
No. I mean, it's no problem. I got this.
He doesn't have this. I'm letting you know right now. He does not have. You think he has? He does not have. University. Oh, I was at a university, huh? How about that? I'm curious what this is. Oh, I see. The king's name. Bow down, the wench. Prepare to blow.
You from your vow, noble warrior.
Ten has to be the highest. It can't be 11. Oh shit. I knew it. I knew there's a reason to do it.
I could take you with my eyes closed.
What?
Don't ever flip me off again. What? Got that?
So did you find out what was in that lower dust shit?
Science is hard. Anyway, like I was saying, I can't work it out, but I know someone who can.
Who?
It's a woman I met in prison. She knows more about this shit than I ever will. There's only one...
What's the problem?
She's still in prison.
Great.
Don't worry about it. I know how you're gonna break in. Samson, get over here.
Hey, Sean. I rigged up that bomb. You want...
Oh. Huh? Nani?
This little nigga right here!
You should probably
the
hurry.
The fuck, Samson? Samson, you piece of... Ooh, when I get back, I'm whooping your ass. I'll just quietly walk up. Up these stairs. At the bomb. Oh, he knows. How? Shut up. Shut up. Out of my combo? He's too powerful. Oh god. Prisons! Attack! Prisons, not me! I'm here to save you, not to kill you. Damn. Oh, damn. Dang. Y'all guys got it, my homie. Y'all got that. I don't know. Who you think you messing with? I'm a different breed. Let my homies go. Oh, they dead. How'd they die? Who's a 40? Damn! I'll take a hostage. Let's get out. Yeah, that's right. Don't shoot her. She dies. Meanwhile... Wait, what? I can shoot with a shotgun? I didn't know that. Do I even need you still? Shit taste.
Can you drop me off at my house?
Easy,
seem to have a bad case of the Mondays.
This is my wife is giving
I just took you out of prison and you want me to drop you at your house? Bitch, you should be great.
I still can't get over that it's you. This is so exciting.
So you're sure you can figure out what's in the son's stuff?
Don't worry, sweetie. When it comes to drugs or snickerdoodles, I'm the best.
Ain't that the truth, baby?
Toby!
Thanks for bringing my pumpkin muffin back. What? You need anything, you let me know.
Oh, I already talked to Laura about that.
In that case, you mind giving me and the wife some quality time? I'd like to have a belated conjugal before the PTA meeting.
Not at all.
Yeah, they weird. What's next? I don't know what's next. I'm sorry. I looked at my phone. I got summoned. I wish I didn't, but yeah. But yeah, that's going to be it for the video. Trash to... Trash the Kid is out. Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm deeply sorry. This is for a video. Oh, wait. Did that say drugs in that shirt? Hold on. It seems like you don't read my shirt. Get back here. We don't do drugs here, okay? I want you to face the wall. Think about your accent, alright? You got about it? Good. No.
Quit wasting my time, bitch.
We don't do drugs here. No, por favor.
Get a frown down like that. Da 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 da